Okay, here we go. This is Q&A number 15, and it's still raining. Rainy season's coming quite good, but every time we go to film, it starts raining. So we're going to brave the weather today. We're going to try and get out there, so we might look wet later on. But our first question is from Cindy. With all the expensive earth moving, compacting, digging, and machinery, how does it work out to be cheaper to install earthwork water storage? Well, this is what we call Paradise Dam. It's right next to my house. I built it 18 years ago for $8,000. It's 3.5 million liters of water. And the thermal mass, 3.5 million liters of water, that will heat 20 times the area in the winter. So the average of winter thermal mass heating from a body of water is 20 times the volume. And in summer, it'll cool 20 times its volume. It's produced thousands and thousands of kilos of fish. It's a beautiful thing. It's also got the potential to irrigate massive amounts of crop. It's a wildlife habitat, and it'll probably last 600 to 1,000 years at least. Every 50 years, we probably have to empty the silt out of it. It's got about 1.5 meters of silt in it now, I expect, maybe even 2 meters. It was 8 meters deep when we built it. But that silt, when you pull that out and you let it dry out, it goes from anaerobic soil to aerobic soil and is very high quality. So that's an asset, it's building soil. That's about the only big maintenance you have to do over time. The food forest on the opposite side was bare soil in 2002, and all of that's grown on the opposite bank. So if you look at the calculations of extending the pollution or energy or money input of manufacture, installation, construction, over the lifetime of the product, the dam, if you extend that $8,000 over 600 or 1,000 years, it's nothing. It's nothing. It's paid for itself many times already. Now, compaction, not a lot of compaction when you're using track machines, plus they have decompaction rippers they can use afterwards. So the damage is very, very quickly repaired. Life systems move in and it becomes absolutely abundant. That's how earthworks work. And they're wonderfully cheap value for money over the lifetime of the product. Very quickly pay for themselves.